So here I am at Futatsuyama Kofun, Ichigo Kofun. So basically that means there's two kofuns here, or two mountain or hill kofuns, and Ichigo Kofun means this is the number one. So as you can see here, I'm at this one here. There's a road here, and then across the road is a smaller one, which you're going to go and have a look at shortly. So this one's very nice. I think it's very peaceful around here. We're actually in the middle of, literally in the middle of farmland. The sun's pretty much going down. It's quite late in the afternoon. Wasn't the easiest place to find, but good old technology. The GPS got me here, and across the road there, you can see the smaller kofun, which we'll go and have a look at afterwards. But first, let's go and have a look, or a closer look, at number one. Okay, so now we're heading off to go and have a look at the number two of the pair. So little country roads here. Just waiting for the car to go by. As you can see, pretty small road. Car coming off in the distance. And let's go and have a look at number two, Kofun. So as far as kofun go, these two are quite pretty. It's very pretty with the trees on top, and it's sort of really nice setting around here. Very peaceful, except for the occasional car. This is a nice view from the side, so you can see the higher end, the bigger sort of round end where the kofun is always placed, and the treasures are placed around it. Down to the tail of it. So let's go check out the info. Okay, so here we are. So now we got the Futatsuyama Kofun Nigofun number two. So here's an aerial photograph, which probably gives you a better perspective than me walking around the ground looking at them. And you can see it was actually snowing at the time this was taken, which is really nice. So left is number one, and right is number two. Which number two is slightly smaller according to what I can see in the picture. So let's go and have a walk around. Outer edge. This one's not as neat, but still.